Friday, August 16th at Blue Valley Northwest, at approximately 8:15 a.m., the power went out until about 8:45. The outage was part of a larger area blackout. Administration told students and staff to stay put and continue instruction as best they could. When the power returned, students moved to second hour and resumed their school day as normal. This has been Nick Swiden, Aaron Tribby, and Nathan Fortune for Husky Headlines.